So welcome to my second up north vlog. Excuse the hair. I haven't done it yet. I've just finished doing my makeup. I thought that because I'm up here, I might as well do a second vlog. Because obviously vlog the day I'm coming up, but I just think if I catch a few clips over the next few days of what I'm doing before I go home, because I'm here, today's Monday, so I'm here Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, then I go home midday, Thursday. So if I just catch a few clips over the next couple of days of things I'm doing, it would be nice because it's nice to look back on and I don't get a chance to come home that often. And it's just nice to like have the memory. In last week's video, I said that my mum got a few of the Max Factor, what you call them, freebies. So I have tried the lip gloss that I had today. So I've lined my lips with this Avon Glimmer Stick lip liner in Mystery Mauve. It just looks like that, and it's a nice roll-up one, which is handy because then you don't have to sharpen. I've lined with that. I had to do like an ombre effect lip, so I lined with that, and then I've put on the Max Factor Honey Lacquer, and this is in the shade Honey Nude. I absolutely love it. It's not sticky, and it's kind of like vanilla-y, which is really nice because I hate makeup products that smell and taste like chemicals. I think that's pretty grim. I'm gonna go do my hair in my mum's room because I haven't brought any of my hair stuff with me, just for light packing purposes. Okay, so I've just finished doing my hair. Just literally stuck a bit of dry shampoo through it. And I'm liking this new thing of not actually curling my hair properly, just like waving it. And then put in some salt spray through it. So I got this in, I think it was like a little birch box, and it is this No. 4 high performance hair care, just a sugar texturizing spray, and it smells unreal. And I feel like it just makes, because my hair drops so easily, the texturizing spray just makes it hold a little bit longer. This is today's outfit. Sorry for the bare feet. I'm gonna wear my Vans with this. This jumper is from Topshop from about 3 or 4 years ago. It's one of those ones where it's got a side split and it's like lower at the back, but I've just tucked it in all the way. And then these are from Pretty Little Thing. So jewellery wise, earrings, these hoops are literally Primark, and this second set off my cousin Caitlin, I think she got them in House of Fraser, but I have no idea what the brand are. This necklace is also a Topshop. Olivia Burton watch, my standard rings that I don't know where they're from.
Hi. So we are off to Dunelm.
Just stopped off at my old dance school, popped in for a second, and now we're going to Dunelm to look at some housey bits and get a bite to eat, aren't we?
Yes, certainly.
And then we might look into a few other shops, probably the Range or TK Maxx or whatever.
Oh heaven, I just love that.
So I've just got ourselves, Mum's got a black coffee, I've got a mint tea, and then we've got some little toasties coming. Oh, we're in Dunelm.
I'm so excited to look at the pillows, I can see them from here.
So I'm thinking when I move into my new room that I want like red, or I want like dark red, or more of a cherry red, and like champagne is like an accent colour. Where's my mum? Oh, there she is. Here she comes. Right, so we've found some red cushions, and they're soft as, and a matching throw. Let's have a cuddle. Next stop is the Range. Oh, he's getting into the car next to me. So finishing the Range, we're going to TK Maxx now, last stop, and then home. All right, these were all from the Range. So Mum got herself a peg bag, love that. And she obviously got some pegs to go in it. And then she got this, which is an extendable duster, £1.50. Then I got, so for my room when I move out of the student house, I wanna go for like a red and champagne theme, stuck with it. So I've got this red pillow, it's like a teddy bear, £5. This was from, which one was this from? Dunelm, that's from Dunelm. And then I got this one from the Range, so that's the crushed, like a crushed velvet, and I just love them too. It's going for like different textures, and then I just got like a little red candle to go with it because it smells incredible. They are my first little bits for the new bedroom. I'm so excited to move out.
Oh my god, I could so easily go to bed right now. We are going to head over to the pub to see my auntie and uncle just for a couple hours and then come back and get to bed early because we are off to Newcastle tomorrow. I'm probably not going to vlog anymore, just enjoy some time with my family. See you in the morning for day two.
I'm ready to go. I'm waiting for Luke. We were meant to leave 27 minutes ago. And he's just got out the shower. Love that. Gonna show you my outfit. Just done my like everyday makeup and I will have a blog post. Well, actually, by the time this is on, I would have uploaded this blog post gone Thursday. So if you wanna see what products are used on my face, my blog will be linked in the description box.
So today's outfit, I don't know whether I changed my necklace. The rest of the jewellery is exactly the same as yesterday. And I've got the same earring combination as yesterday as well, because I really like these hoops at the minute. I feel like I might do a hair blog post as well at some point, because my hair is normally flat as well, and I feel like it's got quite a lot of body and volume to it. Anyway, outfit time. This is on my 21 buttons. So this is just a little high-necked top from Topshop. It was in a sale for £5, I think. It's actually a nightdress from Primark, and I follow this girl's blog, and she was the one who brought it to my attention, so I quickly went and nabbed this up because it was only £11. This necklace is from Topshop. I was going to link this on my 21 buttons from yesterday's outfit, but I can't seem to find it anymore. Belt is next, but I'm going to get a new one today, and boots are Deichmann. These are like my favourite boots at the minute. See you in Newcastle.
Love these. £40. Pair in black. Naughty little purchasing office.
Sure. I see how much the difference was.
So we've done some more damage in Topshop. And then, oh, that's nice, man. I really like this skirt, a new look. It's £23 though, but I love like a satin animal print at the minute. Well,
I get these.
To be fair, I'd probably get them because they're cheap as well.
That's a really weird box for them.
Pretty blue.
Cute though.
Yeah. Right, so we've just got into Primark. It's four stories. And we're gonna hit the bikinis first. Oh, I love that beige thing.
So we got back about 45 minutes ago. That's why I've got dressing gown as the reason, because I tried on everything that I bought. I thought I'd just put some comfy clothes back on for the hour, and I've just literally laid in bed and not really done much, just chilled. So basically my mum booked tickets for me to go and see Fame. My teacher, Keith Jack, is in it. So yeah, we're gonna go watch him in Fame in Sunderland. So I'm gonna put the same outfit I had on for shopping in Newcastle, but just try and like glam it up a little bit. And I'm not going to show you what I got in Newcastle, because I'm gonna save it all and do it collaboratively in a haul for the clothes. The two things I will show you, but I got two makeup things. For some reason in Kiko they had a sale, like a discount on all of their mascaras. So they were all $3.99, down from like $7.99 or whatever. And I was going to get a mascara anyway, but I thought, why not try one of these? Anyway, so it is the Long Eyes Plus Active Mascara. Wand is like... And then I got a new foundation. So the foundation I ordered, because I had a Pretty Little Thing order come into the house. You will see that... piece, what is that piece of hair, man? It's so short. You'll see what I got from Pretty Little Thing in the haul that I'm gonna do. So I ordered a foundation whilst I was at it, because we had our makeup done by makeup artists for Move It, and this is what they used. It says it's a serum foundation, light coverage, and it's called The Ordinary. So the packaging's like, and I got the colour
1.2 YG, which is yellow gold. I think they have pink, neutral, yellow and gold. And it looks like this. Comes in a little mattified bottle. So it's all like, it feels like the NARS products almost. And I'm just about to top up some of my makeup. So I'm gonna actually use this and just see what the colour's like matching with what foundation I've already got on. I'm just gonna sort myself back out, ready for this evening, and then we're gonna head off to film. We're getting a little bit to eat beforehand. It's me, my mum, my auntie, and my cousin who are going, so the next clip will probably be in the restaurant somewhere.
Hi, Kevin. So we've come to a little restaurant.
What are you getting for dinner?
I'm not sure, a chicken dish.
Can you go for the carbonara, Mum?
I don't know yet, actually.
Mum, do you want to show them your new earrings and your new handbag? So they're both from New Look. Love them earrings.
Bit Lynch there, isn't it?
And I've got my mum's watch for as her mother's day. Present?
Yummy!
Yeah, in the theatre.
So I've just been editing my vlog and I actually forgot to put an end on it. Yeah, the last clip will have been a little theatre clip just before film started, and that was really good, and we got to see Keith afterwards, which is really nice. So I had a really good night then. And then yesterday I was debating whether to vlog yesterday, but I was just seeing a few friends and I don't get to see them that often, so I just thought I'd spend the time with them. And then today I go home, so I've just finished off getting ready. One of my other friends is coming around this morning just to quickly see me. And I think me and my mum are gonna make a little batch of cakes because my mum makes cakes and she's bloody good at it and they taste unreal. So she's making some so that I can take them back down with me. So this will be the last of the North vlogs for now until I come back up, which I don't know when that'll be. So if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to my channel, and I will be back next week with another video, which I think will be a haul video. So I will see you then.